Pirates in 1994, made his Major League debut with the Bucks 4 years later as a teenager at Old County Stadium in Milwaukee. In his first full season in Pittsburgh, he had 34 homers, drove in 112. In 2003, he was dealt to Chicago. He'd go on to help lead the Cubs to 3 playoff appearances, including the National League Championship Series in 2013. Aramis Ramirez went on to play for the Milwaukee Brewers. This summer, he came back home, where it all started 17 years ago. Now, 2,112 career appearances at third base, 10th on the all-time list, and with 381 career homers, he is 5th among third basemen in Major League history. Ladies and gentlemen, Aramis Ramirez. Once again to the scoreboard.
Nevin last year hit Florida better than any hitter alive. He stands between AJ and the no-no. And he popped him up. He skies it on the infield. Gonzalez wants it. Backs up. That's an no-hitter. AJ Burnett has thrown a no-hitter.
AJ Burnett had never made a postseason start prior to 2009. He has saved his best for World Series game number 2. Seven strong from AJ Burnett. 2-2.
Looking for a dozen punch outs. Seven strong
for Pac-Man. Swinging a miss, he struck him out.
For 5 teams during an 18-year career. He has won 2 World Series rings. In his final regular season of his career, last night, he struck out 9 batters, giving him a total of 2,513 career punch-outs, surpassing the great Hall of Famer Christy Mathewson for 31st place on the all-time strikeout list in Major League history. AJ first joined the Pirates on February 18, 2012, and quickly became a team leader and fan favorite, helping lead the Bucs to their first postseason in 21 years in 2013. And after 1 year in Philadelphia, he decided he wanted to pitch one more year, but he wanted to play for only one team, only one city, and he came back to Pittsburgh. AJ Burnett. Shining brightly on our city skyline. The piece presented to Aramis depicts the beginning of his career with the Bucs at Three River Stadium and the conclusion of his career again with the Pirates, but here at PNC Park. And maybe we'd ask AJ.
Just gonna hand it over like that. Special place right here at PNC. Special place. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it, guys. And I love every one of you. Everyone. That's why I came back. I love you. I love you, Pittsburgh. Thank you.
enjoy the rest.